Hi, Rochester families. I wanted to reach out to you personally and give you a little update on all of our wonderful holiday programming we have available to you this winter. Starting with Friendsgiving on November 11th, we are hosting all of our families to a beautiful meal and celebration with crafts and snacks and a fire pit with some surprise s'mores for the kids. This is going to be held at the RIT campus at the Lombozo House. Then we have on Sunday, December 1st, our Callie's Holiday Workshop. This year we're doing things a little bit different. We're inviting families and their children to come and meet with Santa to decorate some gingerbread houses or cookies, have some sweet treats, and we will also have all of those wish list items that you filled out for us if you are in need of gifts wrapped and ready to go for you. They will be placed in bags so the surprise won't be spoiled for your little ones. Then we have a new event for you coming up. It's a holiday wreath making class at Welch's Greenhouses. This is going to be later in December on the 15th, and we would love to have you on Sunday morning from 10 to 11 a.m. where we can make wreaths together with your entire family. We are going to have hot cocoa and cider and coffee and donuts for the kids so we can gather and have a beautiful holiday celebration. Check your email, see the links, sign up for all of the things. If you're in need of assistance this holiday season, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We are looking forward to celebrating all of the beautiful holiday celebrations with you. See you soon.